I'm here with ESPN anchor, ring announcer Ray Flores. You can follow him on Twitter, RayFlores86. So first of all, Ray, what did you think? We're here at the media room seconds after Manny Pacquiao Mayweather. What did you see in the ring?
Well, I thought it was a clinical dissection by Floyd Mayweather. He came out and established his jab and was able to land counter right hands, which he's done throughout his entire career. Manny Pacquiao had glimpses, but then Floyd Mayweather would quickly shift the fight in his favor. Floyd Mayweather improves to 48-0 and now is going after Rocky Marciano's 49-0 historic record.
Who's next for Floyd?
I would like to see Keith one time Thurman. I think Keith is mentally ready for the opportunity to take on Floyd. I think he's long enough. I think he has the power. And I think now he has the name because he did fight on NBC. And I believe it will be a perfect fit for Floyd. Amir Khan interests me as well because of the speed. But Khan seems to fade in the latter parts of the fight against somebody who is as strong as him. But tonight, Floyd Mayweather proved his dominance and I think solidified the notion that he is the best fighter of this era.
Manny Pacquiao, what can you say about him? Gave a show, it was exciting, it was entertaining, he tried his hardest.
But you know what, Manny let him off the hook several times. Manny was not, he didn't press the action enough. I wanted to see more out of Manny, and maybe this is the Manny that we are going to have to see and we're resigned to see throughout the latter portion of his career. He had an unbelievable career, but it now looks like Manny Pacquiao, his best days are behind him, and Floyd Mayweather proves that as he continues to get older, he gets better.
Where can people follow you?
All Ray they have Flores. To do is Ray Flores 86, also ESPN 1000. Check me out on ESPNChicago.com. I also contribute to the boxing page of ESPN.com. And really looking forward to a busy couple of weeks. The end of the Boxino tournament, May 22nd in California. So that'll
absolutely
be a lot
of fun. Absolutely, do a great job and keep it up. And one day, after Michael Buffer, we'll have Ray Flores in the ring.
Hopefully one day, doing undercards for Michael Buffer for Canelo and Kirkland in Houston.
I'll be there.
Looking forward to it.
Stay tuned. Facebook.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.